No, come on. No! Hi everybody. Well, I would love to thank all of you for this award. First and most important gadget is makeup. So, whenever I go out, I have to do my makeup. You can see me wearing this in 1997 in Mykonos. What are you waiting for? Come with me. Come. Like diesel jeans, T-shirts from the 80s from Topshop. What I'm wearing right now is Baking Ape, amazing brand. Diesel and barefoot, it's the new trend, as you see. And now, let's go to the second wardrobe, over here. Let's see what's happening over here. So, over here literally I step on the clothes. This is vintage 55 diesel from the very first collection, as you can see. The story goes on and on and on. Well, style is not only about fashion and clothes, it's about how you eat and how you cook. Let's see what I'm cooking usually over here. My favorite cuisine, apart from Greek, is Chinese, Thai, Indian, and let's see what we're having over here. Like, in a while, I'm gonna have some Oriental style noodles. To tell you, when the new shop was owned on Mill Street, which I kept going and going and going and going and buying. And I remember I spent all the rent, the monthly rent. So I had to tell a lie to my father to pay my rent because I spent all of my money buying diesel. So I said to my father that I was robbed on the underground. And it was really, really funny because he believed me. 1984, I remember I went to a newsstand and I was at that time looking at video clips. I had to have an idol. So I took Bravo magazine, the German magazine, and on the cover it was Boy George and inside Cindy Lauper. And I was like, wow. So these were my idols.
He did performing the song Jump for Van Allen, getting dressed like David Lee Roth for the spring, for the fall winter test match.
That's it. I love working for Tesla.